The wild. The weaver. And the worm. Three primal forces from which the world Gaia springs. The wild is creation, formless and abundant. The weaver shapes, making order out of chaos. Whose purpose was to destroy the old, to make room for the new, went mad. Now, a force of corruption, feeding on greed, malice, and hate. It ravages Gaia. Through its unwitting accomplices, mankind, the balance between those three forces is long gone now. Insidiously, the worm gains more and more ground every day, vitalized by the damage humans have brought to the Earth. We, the werewolves, remain. Born of man, beast, and spirit, we are the vindication of Gaia and the wild.
All right. They should be ready now.
The best way to get Indran out of the region is to attack their bottom line. We have a plan to convince them there's no profit to be had here. Ludmilla, if you please.
I've recently gained access to the system that controls all the on-site oil pumps. That's our target. We tamper with the pumps and send dummy data to the system to make them think their oil field has run dry.
Will that really be enough?
According to the internal files I got my hands on, they treat unprofitable sites like gangrenous limbs. They'll give this one the chop right away.
I don't know. Even if we do manage to push them out, they'll only set up somewhere else. We need to hurt them, bring them down, not chase them away.
We've already talked about this, Cahal. They're too close to the cairn. If we stage an attack, they'll look for the ones who did it. I don't want Indran's eyes on our home. Our best option is to work in the shadows.
But if something goes wrong, my wife ends up on her own in enemy territory. I don't like it.
I'm going to be fine, Cahal. We've been preparing this for weeks. We've calculated the risks.
And if there's any sign of trouble, you and I go in and retrieve her. But I'd rather we stay covert. Ludmilla will have the easiest time on her own.
I'm heading out. I want to be done before daybreak. Take care of Adana while I'm away. I think she's going a little crazy all cooped up in here.
It's our duty to be here. She needs to learn that it's hers too.
She's just a teenager, Cahal. We were young once too, remember? Take care of her while I'm out. Love you. See you soon.
Endrin. One of the most destructive companies North America has to offer. Known for their violence and endless greed. If we left them to their own devices, they'd ravage this place till there was nothing left but dust.
I don't like thinking that Ludmilla's on her own, Rodko.
I understand. She's my sister, remember?
And she's Adana's mother. I should be out there with her.
I gave it a lot of thought. Her chances of success are better if she's alone. It's as simple as that. If things don't go as planned, you can tear through as much Endrin scum as you like to get her out. But for now, we stay put. Go. Rest while we wait.
Not looking forward to packing all this up tomorrow morning. What do you think, old friend? Yeah, that makes two of us. Not too keen on this plan. Got everything squared away?
Not a lot too squared away. All I'm doing is pressing a button once Ludmilla gets me hooked up. Still got a ways to go before I can do much more than that. If I tried to breach their network, they'd be on us in a second.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You're 10 times better at hacking than me or Rodko with your eyes closed. Just give it time.
I know, but... thanks. A little pep talk never hurts. But how are you doing? Talk to your daughter yet?
No, not yet. I'm just heading her way. Ava did an impressive job installing all this. Not that she'd ever admit it. She still has so much self-doubt. Hey, how you doing?
I'm bored out of my mind. There's nothing to do here, and it's wet and miserable.
Don't worry, our work here's nearly finished. You'll be back at the Cairn with your friends before you know it.
I know, but why'd you have to drag me out here in the first place? It's not like you've got me doing anything out here.
Your mom wanted you to come along, so you could see what our field missions entail.
They entail a bunch of bullshit. All we ever do is watch and take notes. We're not accomplishing anything.
Language, young lady. And preparation is key. Know how your enemy will respond before you move. Foe stripped of surprise is fangless.
Why didn't you go with Mom anyway? She's all alone out there. If something happens to her...
I wish I could've. But Rodko wants us to keep a low profile. And there's no one better at that than your mom.
Rodko's a dumbass.
Hey, that's your uncle you're talking about. And the leader of our pack. You know, it's his job to make those decisions. And like I said, all that observation we were doing was minimizing the danger. Your mother will be just fine, Adi. Don't worry.
Shit.
Cahal, wake up! I'm gonna need you.
A helicopter just touched down on the site's landing pad. Apparently it's some Endrin exec. Their presence has shaken things up.
Tell me Ludmilla's okay.
She's okay. They've still got no idea she's on site. But their guard patrols have changed, and certain areas are locked down. And that includes the one Ludmilla's in.
So what's the plan now?
The mission's sunk. Go in there, get her out, and wait for things to quiet down. But to get her off-site, the locked-off areas need to be manually unlocked. And
and Ludmilla's stuck on the wrong side.
Shit.
Fortunately, she has already secured a terminal. She'll guide you to her location over the radio. Go now. Bring her back. There's no time to waste. My sister needs you.
Ludmilla, I'm on my way.
Remember, stay out of sight. I'll open any door I have access to through their network. I've opened all the external ducts. I'm locked in the turbine room in the center of the site. You'll have to get here without being seen. The area you're passing through should be deserted right now, though.
Door's locked. Ava?
There's gotta be a terminal close by. Find it. Oh, and deactivate any cameras you see while you're at it.
Guards. Ludmilla, we've got a lot of company.
The arrival of the Endron exec has changed their setup. Tell me where you are.
I'm looking at the southern part of the outer fence. And a shit ton of guards. There's no way I'll be able to make a move without being seen.
Southern part of the outer fence. Got it. There. That should stop them for a few minutes. But if a guard does see you...
He won't live long enough to raise the alarm. They sold their souls to Endron. They don't get any mercy.
Hell of a time for a malfunction. I'll go check it out.
Big shot just arrived on site. The folks upstairs want everything to be perfect.
In the refinery.
Perfect. I'm not far now. Nearly at the passageway leading into it. Shit! Something's following me.
What is it?
I think it's a black spiral dancer. He's...
Ludmilla, just hold on. Fuck! Rodko.
I heard. Who's sneaking around? We fight. Now go!
I'm done fucking around.
Save yourself!
Ludmilla!
Call. Tell 80.
No! Please, no!
Listen to me!
Cajal, damn it!
No. You need to fight the rage. Cajal, this Rafid! Stop it! No!
What have I done? Rafik!
There's no time to mourn. We need to go.
Just reported back to base. Not that there's anything to report.
No kidding.
Though I guess we've got a special guest coming tonight.
Yeah, an Endrin rep, no less. She should be here soon.
You know they're hiring, right? Think you'd ever make the move to Endrin?
Hey! What the...
All clear, Dust. We're good to go.
Five years ago, I abandoned the woods of Tarker's Mill. I abandoned my cairn. Endrin killed my wife. I gave in to rage. The worm touched my soul. I had to leave my daughter. It was the hardest decision I ever made.
And in other news, Andrin is joining the fight against global warming. The energy company today announced that their new biofuel will be hitting the market soon. This revolutionary new formula will be unveiled alongside the opening of their new headquarters in...
This exile was my only choice. I'd become a danger to my pack. I often wonder what's become of them. Of Rotko, of Ava, of 80. This is the closest I've been to Tucker's Mill in 5 years. How much time do we have before they notice the guards on the outside have gone quiet?
They report in by radio every hour. That's our deadline for getting our hands on the explosives and getting out of here.
Let's go through the plan again, just to make sure everything's clear.
You've got to swap the delivery label on the crate of explosives intended for Ender. You do that, and they'll load us up with smiles on their faces. All you've got to do is open the gate to their delivery bay for me. Create a diversion while you're exchanging the labels.
Got it. We'll have to play it tight, though. One hiccup and the plan falls through.
We'll have you sneak around back by their storage facility. Security should be pretty thin there, especially if we go through the ventilation ducts.
What do your clients intend to do with them anyway?
The Weatherstormers? They're planning on blowing up a big Magadon pharmaceutical plant.
Good fucking riddance. I know Magadon's methods. They're the scum of the Earth.
And guess what? These explosives were originally headed to Endrin, another megacorp of assholes. Stealing from them is just icing on the cake.
All right. I'm off.
Hey, before you go, are you sure you're up for this, man? You seem kind of stressed out back in the truck.
I'm fine. Come on, we've got a job to do.
Right. If you need me, I'm just a chirp away. Good luck, brother.
Orders are packed in the delivery bay and ready to go. Let's do our inventory checks for next month.
outside.
Good. Try to keep a low profile, would you?
Endrin reached out to me, you know. They're hiring and the pay's pretty good.
I'm sure it is. They're going toe-to-toe with a group of activists right now. Lambda Mankind. If I were you, I'd stay here. Keep your head down.
Announcement about their new biofuel. They say they're going green by the end of the year.
The only thing green about that fuel's the label. It's the same shit with new branding, a marketing stunt.
Running the most attractive operation here.
I mean, they're pumping out weapons for Endrin, not selling timeshares. Looks probably aren't their priority.
Hmm. I made it to the delivery bay.
Good. See that command post next to the gate? You should be able to open things up for me from there.
I've got eyes.
I made it to the delivery bay.
Good. See that command post next to the gate? You should be able to open things up for me from there.
Adrian! We've got a...
I made it to the delivery bay.
Good. See that command post next to the gate? You should be able to open things up for me from there.
Thank you.
Dusk, you're up.
On it. Once I've got their attention, you go find what we came for and slap on this fancy new delivery label. Got it?
I gotta be on them. You really think I'd drive all the way out to the ass end of nowhere if I didn't have a pickup?
All right. But I'm gonna have to search that truck. Then we'll see about that pickup.
Knock yourself out, bud.
According to the intel we received, the crates of explosives should be stored around here. All right, Dusk. The delivery label's been switched.
Then it's time for us to get the hell out of Dodge.
Wait. I smell something. Give me a minute to check it out. I knew I smelled it. Silver. Whoever ordered this intends to kill Garou. Dusk, they're shipping out silver bullets. You know what that means.
Change of plans?
Change of plans. I need to find out who's buying these bullets and why. Buy me some more time.
So, who's the lady the boss is meeting with upstairs?
She's from Andrin, here for the special order.
The silver bullets? Who even uses that shit? Is she picking up some golden guns while she's at it?
You know what they say, the client is king, especially when the client's name is Andrin.
It's loaded. How are things on your end?
Shouldn't be much longer.
ago. 1 week. Endrin doesn't like waiting.
Oh, paying, clearly. You're not getting anything until Endrin is paid up. You can tell that to your President Watkins in person.
I don't think you understand what's at stake here.
Oh, I understand that you've just been attacked and you're looking to hit back. I also understand that you need our ammunition to do that. And we've got that ammunition right downstairs, ready and waiting to go as soon as you've paid us. Sorry, Major. The business is business.
Well, fuck you two. Then we'll attack Tarker's Mill without your help. And rest assured, Mr. Watkins will hear about this.
Tarker's Mill.
Hey!
You and I need to talk. Who are you? How'd you get in?
Looks like we're finally getting some action.
Die! Bollocks! Security! Alert!
Back. Dusk.
What the fuck are you doing, Go? I just had to pop a couple guards who wanted to put a bullet in my head. Get the fuck back here already.
Sorry, but I didn't have a choice. Keep the engine running. We're out of here as soon as I get back. I'll make good use of that.
Thank you.
went off in the boss's office, but I'm not getting any response from that sector. Take your positions, people. Maximum alert until the situation's clear.
Broad Ghost changed his mind.
I knew it too. The fuckers laughed about it as they did.
What about Xander, her husband?
I saw it happen, and they shot him right after.
See, Fen. He's gotten so weak. Please, Rotko, let me help you. Let me deal with this training center.
Why is it that you care now, Cahal? We were so easy to ignore when we went right in front of you. What? You want to be part of the pack again?
I want to help the pack. I want to protect Adana.
But you don't intend to rejoin us.
I've already given in to rage and killed one of our kin, Rotko. I can't take the risk of doing it again.
You already know I disagree. Nonetheless, we are united by those we mourn. So I'll accept your help.
So what can you tell me about this so-called training center?
Ava managed to get a hold of the mine blueprints to help us prepare for our previous attack. The site's weak point is its power supply. They apparently haven't had the time to give it a proper upgrade. The whole thing is powered by one big propane tank, just like it was when it was a mine.
I see. So if I blow up the tank, the whole mine will cave in, taking the training center with it. Then we'll need explosives. You'll be happy to know I didn't come back empty-handed.
I'm aware. I met your new friend, Dusk, right? He gave me the explosives you two stole. We've still got a problem, though. You don't know the layout of the site, and I'm too injured to go with you. Huh. I don't like touching the stuff, but I suppose I'll use Ava's radio equipment to guide you. That should do the trick.
Perfect. So we'll stay in radio contact.
Take the explosives and go. Good luck, Cahal.
Dusk, my friend, I owe you.
Hesitate.
They're currently recruiting at their training center.
Then, perhaps I need to enlist.
You here to enlist?
Absolutely.
That's the spirit. Did you register on our website?
Nah, I prefer to do things in person.
Can't say I blame you. What's your name?
Cahal Fillin.
Cahal Fillin. Hell of a name. There you go. You're on the list. All right, then. Go report to the instructor for testing. He's in the warehouse. Oh, and one last thing. Looking at you, it's pretty obvious you've done some time. Try not to mention that. The instructor hates ex-cons.
This way. Control, I've got a candidate for you.
Welcome. If you're looking to sign up, you have to talk to the instructor. Head over to that building in the courtyard.
Caught one of Endrin's new ads on TV last night. They've even got a brand new slogan. Greener action serving the biosphere.
Damn. There's nothing they won't greenwash on.
Tell me about it. Couldn't be further away from their actual motto.
I'm here to be recruited.
You? How'd you make it through the physical without breaking a hip? All right, Gramps. Let me just find you on the list here.
I signed up at the entrance. Cahal Fillon.
Ah, right. Here you are. Now let's get down to business. You ready for the interview?
I'm ready.
Let's start with a technical question then. Our assault troops are equipped with a new type of pump-action rifle. What kind of sight is it equipped with?
A holographic sight.
That's right. Let's talk Endrin now. The company has an internal motto for those in the know. Can you tell me what it is?
Greener action serving the biosphere.
Look around, you dumbass. Do you think Endrin gives a shit about going green? That's just the swill we serve the masses. Okay, enough of this paper-pushing bullshit. I know a combat vet when I see one. Welcome to Endrin's training program. Head over to the waiting room. Someone will come get you new recruits in a few minutes.
Understood.
Dispatch, we got trouble!
I'm in the mine.
The propane tank's at the center of the site. There should be a service door that leads there.
Major Marauder's offer.
Man. Cross your fingers, we're gonna be part of the team for the next attack.
Thank you.
Hello there. Injecting something into their recruits.
We're aware. Endrin's soldiers reek of the worm. We've been trying for weeks to figure out just what's in that serum of theirs.
Before our latest batch of recruits is trained.
2 months for most of them. Less for the ones who react well to the serum.
Excellent. I'll communicate that to Major Grainer when she returns.
Reinforcement needed!
So the injections have something to do with the worm.
We think so, but we can't prove it yet. That's one of the things Ava and Adana are investigating.
There's silver here. Lots of it. The smell's overwhelming.
You must be in their armory. The propane tank's downstairs from you.
I made it to the propane tank, but there's a soldier guarding it. He's more monster than man, though. Just muscles stacked on muscles.
One of their elite soldiers. One way or another, you're gonna have to deal with him.